and joy. Why love this dough that which thou receivest not gladly, or else receivest with pleasure and thine annoy? If the true concord of well-tuned sounds, by unions married, do offend thine ear, they do but sweetly chide thee, who confounds in singleness the parts that thou shouldest bear. Mark how one string, sweet husband to another, strikes each and up in each by mutual ordering, resembling sire and child and happy mother, who all in one on pleasing note do sing, whose plea is speechless song, being many seeming one, sing this to thee, though single lips prove none. Смерти.